back here. There's no better time than now.
Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's your girl Shejane, and I'm here with my little sister. And today we'll be doing a sister tag. So we have 30 questions. We might not do all of them, but we'll do most of them. So yeah, like, comment, subscribe, and share with three friends. Yeah, let's get started. We can go first.
Who was the youngest, oldest among you?
I'm older, she's younger. Yeah, but everybody thinks that she'd be older than me. You know, she got a body. But I'll get there. What do you and your sister have in common? You all got some big lips. Yeah, we got some big lips.
What annoys you most about your sister? When she tries to record herself and she...
How I record myself. Show them how
she be like...
Show them.
She be like...
Yo.
Alright, just she say, oh, that look right. Just she be like,
and replay the song back to the same part. Annoying. What's your funniest memory together? What had to, wait, cause you're not ready. What had to be when my brother left for college? All his stuff was packed up on a All my brother's stuff was packed up on the table for college. So we go in the dining room, and it was his last night sitting at the house. So me and her in the dining room, and we on the chair. We just sitting there looking at his stuff. And we both started crying because he was really leaving us. So that was funny because we was laughing and crying.
It was so funny.
Like, you had to be there to see it. Like, we started looking at each other, and we just started busting out crying. And then we started laughing.
Describe your sister in three words.
Funny, hungry, adventurous. Like, you be on the go. You can't keep still. Yeah, she cute.
That's four.
I don't care, okay.
Bougie.
Oh, come on, but get me hot.
Bougie, pretty. Funny but boring.
How am I boring? Because I don't like doing nothing.
You're just sitting in your room all day.
I know. I like it.
No, it's two things.
What's your nickname? What's your nickname family call? What's your nickname that your family call you? They call me Shay Shay, Yaya, Ye Ye, Ladybug.
What they really call me?
Yes, probably it. Yaya, if I say that. Don't think y'all can call me that either. Cause this ain't that.
They call me Ozzy. Cause they don't have to say my name.
Yeah. That's basically what they call me. Which is your sister's favorite food or drink? Her favorite food is Gordon's French fries. You don't like Gordon's French fries?
These are my favorite.
I don't really, she eat everything, bro. Her favorite drink is pineapple soda. Her favorite drink is the Gatorade her boyfriend drinks. It's like, nah, I don't know. I really honestly don't know what her favorite food or drink is. What's my favorite food?
Alfredo.
No. What do I always want, bro?
Seafood.
Oh, okay.
And it's either Wendy's lemonade, like regular lemonade, or that strawberry lemonade. If it's not Wendy's, then it's Coke, like Coca-Cola. Am I right or wrong?
And what else after that?
One
more.
The tea. I forgot what the tea was called, but it's a tea.
Pure
leaf sweet tea.
Oh, you know me good. What's your favorite food and drink? So I can store it in. See, that's what I'm talking about.
Crawfish.
Bro, you only had crawfish? Like,
no, I didn't. I had it more than once.
Like, three times. But, alright, come on.
Muscles.
Yeah, muscles. What's your favorite drink? You drink it. You, I don't know.
I hate water.
Alright, come on, bro.
What does your sister think about the most?
I wish you would, bro. What do I think about the most?
What?
YouTube videos, pictures. Okay, let me explain something. I like to take a lot of pictures and videos because when I die, like when I pass on, I would want my family to have so many memories of me. Like the memories would never go away because I always have my phone out, I have a camera out. Like,
you know, all of them have your phone when you die.
I'm just saying, like, my family is, and they're gonna go look at my stuff, they're gonna save it and send it to themselves. So it's like, you feel me? I would want my family to have a lot of memories of me, like, see me happy. So, yeah, that's why I take a lot of pictures.
The one from the other one.
I know. Who is the most talented?
Me. You don't even do nothing outside of the house. I would say me.
Bro, what do you do?
I go outside. I live life.
That's not being talented, baby. I model.
Tell on her. I model.
I don't know how to make up. I don't know. Yeah.
Whose room is a mess?
Mine. Bro, you went to the other one.
You just wanted to. She just wanted to do that question.
Cause we didn't. Yo, Deja, get your son. Okay, yo, that's my little cousin in the back. What's the best thing about each another? Her best thing is she know how I make you laugh, like she funny. What's my best thing? y'all don't, I got one ring in. Don't ask me. Okay, come on.
I don't know.
I'm scared.
I'll plead the fifth.
Oh, wow. They're doing me so
dirty. Who like heels or flats?
I like heels. She likes flats.
I don't wear that.
I mean,
I don't wear flats.
Yeah. She
don't. I'm like a tomboy.
She likes sneakers. I hate sneakers.
I love sneakers.
Look at him. Who's hot? I'm hot. Check me out. I'm hot, bro. I'm hot. Bro, stop playing with me. Come here. Wanna get in a video?
One thing you can do which your sister can.
What can you do that I can't?
Eat.
Yeah,
it seems like she hate eating. Like, she only can eat. She can eat a piece of bread, be done.
Like, one thing that I can do that she can't do is
model.
Yeah, model. Bro. For one video, I'm gonna have like a little. Wait, what am I doing? I'm gonna have like a little fashion joint. Who loves cooking and make delicious items?
Me. I don't think I'm gonna cook it.
She can.
Oodles and noodles.
Ramen noodle baby.
What's a weird habit of your sister?
Her weird habit is.
You think it's eating muscles. Don't lie.
She likes to get smart. Like, when I'm not getting smart, she be getting smart. Then when she be getting smart and I get smart back, she get even more smart. Like,
her mouth is like,
what was the question?
I don't know, I just forgot it.
What's what happened to your sister?
I stay in my room.
Yeah, she just stays in her room. Only time she come out is if she leave for school, if she use the bathroom, but she barely do that. Like, she just be holding, like, she just will sit in her room, just, like, room dark.
Yeah, I don't really like the light. I mean, that's not bad. I'm just saying. What? Who takes longer to get ready in the morning? Me. Bro, I will sit there and procrastinate on my bed for like 30 minutes, no cap. And then when I peep the clock, say 6:30, bro, I make her plug the flat irons up for me. I make her do so much stuff because I just be sitting there like procrastinating. And then at that, I'll be up early in the morning, like 3 o'clock. So I got all the time in the world to get ready for school, but I just don't. I just be sitting there. So yeah, me.
What's your favorite makeup brand? I wear makeup.
I don't really have a favorite.
Yeah. I don't wear makeup.
I don't have a favorite, and I haven't worn it in a while because I'm glowing. Period. Yeah, I'm pretty.
Only time I wear makeup is if it's like a graduation, if it's formal, something like that. But I don't.
What is the thing you love to do together? Like, what is one thing that we want to do together that we will love? I want to go bungee jumping across the river.
What? I want jump out of an airplane. Jump out of an airplane.
Yes, yes, yes. I mean, it can't be that high for me, but yeah.
It could be like 2 feet.
Yeah, just something light,
like some baby would jump out.
Okay. We go to the park and jump over airplane real quick.
The airplane.
Jump off the swing. Yeah, we about to go do that tomorrow. So yeah, stay tuned for that. If you like it, then you should put a ring on it. If you like it, then you should put a ring on it. And you're already glowing, like.
Describe the last thing you did with your sister.
Fun. We pranked her with a clown. That scared me and kind of got her, but she kicked him inside. What would describe the last thing that we did together?
I helped her get ready.
Yeah. For the last question is, are we close? I mean,
we are, but no, we not.
We close enough.
We not like.
Like, oh girl, come on.
Let me tell you come on. Like, you belong in my shirt clothes. Like,
yeah, like, come on. Oh, come on. Let's go look.
Like,
come on, we stuck together now. Yeah, I mean, exactly. Like,
we like.
We sisters. We fight, we argue, we help each other. We help each other. What you want to step in the boxing ring? We help each other. We laugh, we play. We're going to cry together because, yeah.
We did cry together.
I mean, yeah, we cried together.
Like 3 times, 4 times.
We cry together. We don't really play together because, you feel me, I be in my room sleep. Or you did. Doing what I did. Bro, I said that was the last question. I'm like, but you want to keep going? Okay.
Who reads more? I hate reading.
I mean, yeah.
I can't read like that. I hate reading though. I hate breathing.
What is your sister? Oh, we did that.
You gonna do this
one? Yeah. What is your biggest fight?
What was
your biggest fight? They talking about like us two fighting. Our biggest fight.
When we fought this girl.
No, bro. I'm saying other people, us two fighting together.
Oh,
I don't know, cause when we lived over West Side, we used to fight each other every day.
No, when I broke your phone in the pit.
Oh my goodness.
Okay, so
quick little story time. So we, this is, did y'all go to college at this point?
Yeah.
Yeah,
no, he was outside. He was outside.
Okay, so before my brother left for college the first time, we both had phones.
What happened? So what happened?
We was just fighting.
You wouldn't let me wear a song.
We was fighting, and I guess she asked to wear something of mine, and I probably said no.
So then I let you wear my stuff. Mind you, we fighting and she got my stuff on.
So I had something of hers on and I told her she could wear my stuff. So we fighting, we arguing, go back and forth. This child picks up my phone.
No, because she kept waving in my face like
this. Yeah, I was talking like, so she got my phone, threw it against the wall. So my screen on my phone, bro, that phone was still at the house, but people moved in. So she threw my phone against the wall and the screen was hanging off of the phone.
It was like a flip phone.
Yes, it was like a flip phone. The phone was just done after that. So yeah, that was, after that I have really hated her, but I think we was talking after that. I don't know why.
No,
I was crying. I was crying and everything.
She like, gonna call my mom. And my mom broke get her phone fixed.
Yes.
I told her I didn't break. My mom said, well, I'm not getting your phone fixed.
Cause she's
bro. Mind you, I'm coming up the steps. She's trying to go out the back door. She's trying to go out the back door. I'm like,
yo,
like,
I'm telling you, I was so mad that my phone was broke you on that phone.
Mind you, my uncle and them like, they're like, you're not going nowhere. It's a phone.
I dropped it.
She said, I'm not staying here. I'm leaving.
No, she broke my phone. I'll tell you, she broke my phone. Like,
no, it was no little crack. It was just like two pieces. Like, you saw the battery. You saw all that.
The battery on the iPhone. It was the iPhone. And this was the back of the phone. And this was the screen of the phone.
And then it was a dent in the wall.
Yeah, man. So, is that the last one? Yes.
Yeah.
So that's the end of
No. Complete this statement. My sister is.
Go first.
You go first.
You go first. Go first, girl.
No.
Mm-mm. This is all you did. You want to keep
okay,
going.
Okay, Lindsay. My sister is annoying, but pretty.
Okay.
And she's rushing me quick.
You just ate my food, bro. Okay, my sister.
No, I'm talking about that, but sometimes your outfit will be gone.
A little bit of weight. All you do is
yo, I'm cracking up. Like, she's trying to play me, but she be dogging my place. Deja, you know she be dogging all the food that I cook.
He heard his mom name. He came right over. But my sister is calm. No. My sister is funny, dark
skin. Karen. What you care about?
People. What?
Oh, I'm honest. I don't lie.
Bro, this is me. My question answering you. My sister is my sister. Sorry. My sister is funny. You kind of laid back. You a little popular for real. Today when I was inside this room, it's not even you, my sister. He was like, he was surprised that you was my sister. So you kind of like, you feel me? A little. We'll talk about it after. You kind of a little popular, but I'm popular too. But yeah, my sister is funny. And that's the end of this video. Like, comment, and subscribe.
Say bye-bye.
Say bye-bye.
Say bye-bye. Wait, bye-bye. Say bye-bye, mommy.
Say bye-bye.
Say bye-bye, mommy.
And yeah, I'm out. Ooh. Shout them out. Ooh. All that I know is right now, that's for sure.